I'm not cross-dressing in this video, actually, just wearing my normal tank top, some normal pants, you know, casual pants, and my sweatshirt, you know, with the hoodie on. I look this feminine, just with makeup on, androgynous. It's weird that his face belongs to a 40-year-old dad. I've actually been suspected of being a vampire before. Not kidding. It felt like being really gothic, you know? Yeah, very interesting show. If you're into them. Paranormal or metaphysical?